Yes, oh, that fucking millions dropped. Millions has fucking dropped the best damn UK reactor ever. And I wish these two niggas right here can react to it. But nah, they busy. You feel me? Right here too damn drunk to even do a damn reaction. And you know what I'm saying? Chris is occupied right now. Y'all telling me right now. He occupied right now. I don't know if y'all can hear him. Because we can hear him. Yeah, I don't know what it is, man. Hey, I might just take y'all on a tour. Nah, I ain't gonna do it like that. You feel me? But hey, I wish y'all took your rap to Millions, bro. Millions, y'all most definitely ain't gonna hear what he's saying, but he the fucking hardest.
Nah, you
and
know,
AJ,
I can't barely understand what they're saying. You wanna react to this mess?
That nigga hard. And AJ Tracy, too, nigga hard, too. Yeah, I gotta give it to Fredo. Most definitely. Millions, most definitely. And Pot of Paper is coming out. Oh my god. Y'all niggas tell me what are y'all expecting from that? From is it a mixtape or is it an album? I don't know what it is, but what are y'all expecting from that? Like y'all tell me in the comments what do y'all think? Y'all think it's gonna be a banger? Y'all think it's gonna be trash? Y'all think it's gonna be aight? Or y'all think it's just gonna be some more music for the damn for y'all ears, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, Millions need to come out with a fucking album, bro. Like I ain't even gonna lie. I heard T Wayne's dropping the album too, man. Hey, do y'all watch Simon? I don't watch Simon. Simon versus OnlyFans Olympics. Like, what the fuck? Them niggas be getting views. You watch Simon?
I don't even know who that is.
Like, Side, not Simon. Like, Side Men.
No.
Like, they got their own YouTube channel. My boy Kobe keep telling me to react to him, but I just can't react to no weird shit like that.
Yeah.
And I see a nigga in a thong.
Ain't
you know what I like? What it is? It's that nigga KSI. KSI cool though. I fuck with him.
No.
Oh, you know KSI?
Yes, I don't like him.
Why?
Because he's so over the top and ugh.
Over the top?
Him and his goddamn brother.
Brother?
Yeah.
I didn't know he had a
brother. Yeah, KSI. Yeah. I think
he a boxer, right?
Yeah, and his brother is. Yeah.
And he sing, he rap?
Yeah.
What his brother
They're
do?
Both
What his brother do?
Annoying shit.
You know, people like that shit. Like, if... tell these folks, bro. If I was to film my day, if I was to film my life, that shit would be lit.
Yeah,
right?
It would. But they like his annoying stuff. Like, the dumb shit that he do, the childish shit that he does, they love it. And I don't understand why.
Maybe kids watch it.
Like grown-ass people, like my age, watch it. Because I used to watch it years ago. Like, when he used to box, like, when him... I remember that shit, because when...
You heard what she said.
Wait.
Mom said, surround yourself with winners instead of surround myself with sinners.
Said, surround myself with winners instead of surround myself with jealous.
All I ever wanted was that famous, not all I ever wanted was that
famous.
Yo, provisional license, known in a passy. Off pick a bulgeman, this ain't amnesia. Need to marry a gal in the USA, that's the only way that I'm getting this visa. Need a place to stay.
He said, I need to marry a girl in the USA, that's the only way I'm getting this visa. Let me tell you something. So my uncle met this girl in Nigeria, right? That's where she from. And tell me why she tried to marry my uncle. She was gonna pay my uncle, bro, to marry him. And then she fell in love with my uncle. And they still cool to this day. But I don't know how she staying over here. She not staying over here, like, under her name. Like, she using somebody else's name. Like, she got her own place now, apartment, car. Like, she got her own, you know what I'm saying? Her own place. But not her own place. But yeah, bro, like, she trying to get my uncle, like, 2 stacks just to get married, bro. Fuck. Yeah, nah, you got to pay me more than that. My uncle funny, bro. That shit is so funny that he said it, yeah, because she trying to, because she ain't have a shit, bro. But yeah, I don't gotta explain it to y'all. Y'all niggas already know, bro. But that's funny. Millions is a fucking clown when he raps, bro.
Amnesia. Need to marry a gal in the USA. That's the only way that I'm getting this visa. Need a place to stay, but Joe's moving funny. I think she with the Liverpool dealers. My phone went slow, so I'm scheming. On her elbows, glad bro did cup the heat seeker. Last year I was stressed, I lost my wing job. Now I feel like I got no rating. Stress. I tell that up the server, you try put 2 potatoes on this plastic plating. Say 12 on my canteen sheet, but I got like 3 bills in my private savings. On social, the towel on my head, cut a man down my wall with her who are aiming. Has your phone ever rung so much that you chilling and think you can hear it ringing? But it's just your imagination. KMT pissing up my hotline, blinging. Most of my mates in in prison, come and chat too much like flirting women. Snitching. Free bro, when I'm missing, there's so much shit.
Oh, deep that. Y'all niggas need to deep that, for real. Listen.
I think you can hear it ringing. But it's just your imagination. KMT pissing up my hotline, blinging. Most of my mates in prison, come and chat too much like flirting women. Snitching. Free bro, when I'm missing, there's so much shit since last man's sinning. Mom said, surround yourself with winners instead of surround myself with spinners. Just me and my girl in this whole big thing. That's everything pushed to the side like winners. All I ever wanted was that bimmers. Now all I ever wanted was that skinners. Ain't got time to date, can't rave with niggas. I ain't tryna rise up and chase these figures. Mom said, surround yourself with winners instead of surround myself with spinners. Just me and my girl in this whole big thing. That's everything pushed to the side like winners. All I ever wanted was that bimmers. Now all I ever wanted was that skinners. Ain't got time to date, can't rave with niggas. I ain't tryna rise up and chase these figures.
69 plate Lambo, provisional license, taking a risk. 20 ain't cash on my lap, my bros wrapped up, I ain't taking a frisk. What you know about take?
Listen to how AJ coming in, bro. AJ is really a diverse fucking artist, bro. Like, this nigga is so fucking good, bro. Like, honestly, bro. Y'all tell me, like, how to, like, y'all fuck with AJ or y'all don't fuck with AJ. AJ to me is fucking hard, bro. Like, I honestly fuck with this nigga, bro. And Millions, like, this is, this right here is a banger, bro. Like, this is some on a whole different level type shit, my nigga.
Taking a risk. 20 ain't cash on my lap, my bros wrapped up, I ain't taking a frisk. Back. Would you know about taking the young boy's prop, cause his partner's taking a piss?
Give me that.
Ask man a license to carry like Uber, pull up on a pagan and give him a lift.
Yeah.
Old school, I had the tiniest Nike backpack.
Pull up on a pig and give him a lift.
I'm on a license to carry that Uber. Pull up on a pagan and give him a lift.
Yeah.
Old school, I had the tiniest Nike backpack. Pull up my books, then pen up.
Ha.
Mom's four sons and it ends with AWOL. Really was an OG center.
Prayer.
The phones went down to the U, got lucky. I had this whole life in my palm. But when I piss, better ring the alarm, cause I'll put my PRS check on the arm. Mom said, surround yourself with people like minded, we don't part with the evil.
Mom
draw me out when the team gets regal. We'll make Camaro fly high like eagle. I'm so sorry, I called the shots to be fucked.
Bro, what the fuck?
I'll put my PRS check on my
arm.
Mom said, surround yourself with people like minded, we don't part with the evil. Draw me out and the team gets regal. We'll make Camaro fly high like eagle. I'm so sorry, I called the shots to be fucked me. I'll shut your whole thing down. I made it out, so my folks didn't proud. Don't wait till man's dead, celebrations now.
Mom said, surround yourself with winners instead of surround myself with spinners. Just me and my girl in this whole big thing. I everything pushed to the side like winners. All I ever wanted was that dinner. Now all I ever wanted was that skinners. Ain't got time to date, can't rave with niggas. I ain't tryna rise up and chase these figures. Mom said, surround yourself with winners instead of surround myself with spinners. Just me and my girl in this whole big thing. I everything pushed to the side like winners. All I ever wanted was that dinner. Now all I ever wanted was that skinners. Ain't got time to date, can't rave with niggas. I ain't tryna rise up and chase these figures.
I'm sorry that you
was that skinners ain't got time to date, can't rave with niggas. I ain't tryna rise up and chase these figures.
Bruh.
I'm sorry that you think just be confused. It's not
what you see. Yeah, that shit was hard, bro. Y'all niggas tell me, like, what y'all thought about that, man. That was a little, like, it wasn't on no, oh, that bitch hard, one on, man. I seem like Thursday was like a smooth day. You know what I'm saying? Went too much killing, went too much drilling. Like, the day was like a smooth day, like you know what I'm saying? Like I don't know, but like some chill laid back shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's what I got out of there. But you already know who it is, man. Chocolate Papa T up in this motherfucker. If y'all like this video, make sure y'all like. Make sure y'all subscribe. And if y'all don't fuck with this video, Please go look at my other videos and then make y'all decision on me. You know what I'm saying? Don't just determine how y'all feel about me with just this video. There's several videos y'all can go watch and be like, ah, oh, this nigga cool. Ah, oh, this nigga that. You feel me, man? There's a whole lot of more videos y'all can follow me on, man. Dude.